The honey, the power, the light, they all blind me, leave no stone unturned. You'll still never find me, the rock that I hide in will never crack open. The sharpen your chisel, if you think I'm joking, I cannot be swayed and I will not be quiet. Tell the fat cats and big wigs to go on a diet. They're taking up space that has better uses, so let's jump the tracks and unhitch their cabooses. They're making it clear they don't get my vibe, so publish solutions and I will subscribe and contribute page after page of my theories, which I will type out till my fingers grow weary. My arms, they are shaking right up to my neck. I was a good job, paid off with bad checks and counterfeit cash with fake IOUs and funny sunsets in fraudulent hues. They'll distract me, I know, and I'll pay the fee. I'll borrow from those a lot younger than me. The kids, they did not want to grow old and stupid, but that's what they got for ignoring Cupid. His arrows went flying, he shot at them all, but his aim was so poor it punctured the wall. Well, what happened, I'll tell you. The brain killed the heart, and so this salute were passed off as art. They're churning out robots and marching machines who go and write stories for March magazines. Yeah, with pages paid off by corporate sponsors who came in like champions and ended up monsters. When angels and guardians the crooks will team up just to hurt me, I cannot be swayed to laugh with frustration of punching in walls when I'd rather punch nations. To never stop fighting means not knowing victory, so give me blank books to fill up with history. There's more to Bigfoot to descend and crush them. I'm just a lone bottle afloat with the notion that there's some meaning in